are in all things. And everywhere I see signs of change.
I smell fear and death. The fallen star is near. The fallen star has upset the balance of this land. I seek it.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
The dead have been a bane on our existence since that cursed fire fell. We have to burn them just to make sure they don't rise from the grave. Dead have been a bane on our existence since that cursed fire fell. We have to burn them, just to make sure.
I came here to study the fall of old Tristram. This is closer to the town's history than I want to be.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us now? It is the end of the world. Can't you see that? As the shepherd watches over his flock, so shall I care for those who seek to protect us.
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look. I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, and now he's dead.
Don't you dare lift a finger to help our mayor fix his wagon. My brother died defending this town, while that bloated coward tried to run away.
Clear the way. I wish to pass.
How dare you speak to me like that? I'm the mayor of this town.
Please, move your cart.
Are you mad? This town is doomed. Anyone with a grain of sense should be trying to get out. Will you help me or not?
No. You are beyond saving, coward.
Tristram used to be such a wonderful place to live. My family has been here since the town grew out of the ruins of old Tristram. But now, it's horrible. The loved ones we've buried and grieved over now threaten our lives.
Have you come to help us? The other adventurers who came through here didn't look so deadly.